all about pneumonia and how to treat it effectively. What is pneumonia? Pneumonia is an infection in one or both lungs. It can be caused by bacteria, viruses, or fungi. Bacterial pneumonia is the most common type in adults. Pneumonia causes inflammation in the air sacs in your lungs, which are called alveoli. The alveoli fill with fluid or pus, making it difficult to breathe. What are the symptoms of pneumonia? Pneumonia symptoms can be mild to life-threatening. The most common symptoms of pneumonia can include 1. Coughing that may produce phlegm, mucus, 2. Fever, sweating, and chills, 3. Shortness of breath, 4. Chest pain. Other symptoms can vary according to the cause and severity of the infection, as well as the age and general health of the individual who is at risk of pneumonia. Anyone can get pneumonia, but certain people are at higher risk. When infants from birth to age 2 years, and individuals ages 65 years or older, 2 people who have had a stroke, have problems swallowing, or are bedridden, 3 people with weakened immune systems because of disease or use of medications such as steroids or certain cancer drugs, 4 people who smoke, misuse certain types of illicit drugs, or drink excessive amounts of alcohol, 5 people with certain chronic medical conditions such as asthma, cystic fibrosis, diabetes, or heart failure.